I wanted to make a quick video on a shooting technique that I didn't really go over in the shooting techniques tutorial, the aiming tutorial, because I didn't really know it very well. But I just played some Onward, and this is the technique I use there, and it works extremely well in any VR shooter. It's sort of a universal shooting technique. I'm going to call it the TRex technique. Somebody hopefully can come up with a better name. Essentially, you're going to take your dominant hand, and you're going to lock it to your body with your elbow. This is going to stabilize it, and then you're going to kind of bring your hand back pretty far. And then with your left hand, you hold it out as far as you can. What this does is it draws a really long line between your front hand and your back hand. And because your rear hand is anchored in place, it's going to give you just a whole lot of stability. And pretty much all of your aim is dictated by your front hand instead of your rear hand. And this is without virtual stock and Pavlov. It totally works with virtual stock too, with minor changes to how you would hold it. But this technique just works extremely well. The only downside to it is that it brings the scope in really close to your eye, which I personally kind of hate. Like Onward's VR stock or virtual stock has this problem where it just locks it in like this up into your eye, which is completely unrealistic and feels terrible. Really, the stock should be further out. But you can kind of adapt this and move your hand further out if you want. But really, it works better the closer your hand is to your body. And yeah, it just... I'm not very experienced with it because I kind of just learned it, but it's extremely effective, and I know for a fact that tons of pro players use this technique. A couple people on my team use it, and I know it's popular in Onward if you're not using a physical stock. So yeah, thanks.